Yo, it's 2021 and I want this to be your most stylish year yet. I want you to, every time that you step out, not only do you feel confident about yourself, everybody that looks at you, yo, they're gonna look up to you. They're gonna wanna dress the way you dress. The problem is that if you're committing any of the 6 deal breakers that I'm gonna talk to you about today, which chances are you are, because I'm gonna be honest with you, every time I step out, I see a guy committing one of these deal breakers in their outfits that I promise you, it's gonna ruin your look. So today, boys, we're gonna go over these deal breakers and show you what you should be doing instead. Let's go. Number one, wearing drugstore glasses. Yo, your eyesight and your style deserve way better than just your CVS and Walgreens frames. The truth is, if you're going and paying $5 for your frames, it's gonna show. It's a grave mistake. You see, there's so many brands out there that produce affordable frames that are actually modern, that are stylish. You need to understand that the frames that you put on, they actually serve a purpose and they can make you look more attractive. When you cheapen out and buy some frames where your grandma buys them, that's a deal breaker. Number two, mismatched socks. Yo, I kid you not, bro. The other day in front of me, we were ordering food. This dude was wearing ankle-high Adidas socks on his left foot, and then on his right foot, he was wearing a low-cut Nike sock with the swoosh sign. Like, a complete F you to the world. Like, saying, I could give 2 flying Fs about my style. That's literally what he was saying to me right then and there. Here's the sad part. The man was like 30, but something so simple as mismatching your socks can be detrimental to your style. Boys, the small details matter. Just matching your socks is important. And then if you want to take it to the extra step, wear the right socks for the outfit that you're wearing. I've told you multiple times, those low ankle cut socks, they're a no-go. You either want to go a full tube sock or you want to go no-show sock. Any lukewarm in between, it's kind of just funky. It's out of style. Number three, cheap jewelry. Here's your rule of thumb. If it's plastic or if it chips, don't wear it, because it's gonna actually lower how good you look. Now, you understand that jewelry can make you look better. We know this. I've told you this countless of times. Watches, necklaces, rings, bracelets, all of that has the power to elevate whatever clothing you already own, which is why I love it. But when you're wearing cheap jewelry, jewelry that starts peeling, or you can obviously tell you only spent $2 on it, it'll actually set you back. This is why I recommend, yo, check our sponsor, Rose Gold and Black. I've been working with Rose Gold and Black for 4 years, and it's for a reason. Their jewelry looks high-end, it's well-made, but you won't break the bank. You won't have to spend a lot of money, especially since we've partnered up with so long that I've been able to negotiate such a deep discount for you guys, where if you guys click the link down below, everything on the Rose Gold and Black site, it's already 35% off for you guys, which is absolutely insane for the new year. You're starting or kicking off the new year, you don't have to buy a whole new wardrobe. You don't have to do that. You just have to buy the right accessories that will empower the wardrobe you already have. And if you're smart enough and you pull out tactics like this, like stacking your necklaces, this one power move right here will level up any outfit that you already have. See, learning how to stack your necklaces like this is something, or a move, that most guys don't understand how to do. But just like your clothing, you want to layer different lengths, and anything you throw this onto, you're gonna look better. The jewelry looks expensive. The move is a style move most don't understand. When you implement it to your style, yo, 2021 is gonna be your best dressed year yet. And this move, you could do it with your rings and with your bracelets as well. But again, you wanna be cautious with it. I would choose one or the other. I wouldn't do all three, because then you're going overboard with it. Boys, if you guys want nice jewelry, jewelry that won't peel on you or will look cheap, but instead will elevate the status of your clothing, you guys need to check out Rose Gold and Black and see their entire collection. They're always dropping new pieces every month, and the crazy part is that they're always selling out, especially to you guys, since you buy them up so quick and they give you such an insane discount. I don't want you to miss it, especially the super clean and minimal necklaces. These tend to go quick. So for the new year, do yourself a favor, click the link down below, use that 35% discount, and buy yourself new jewelry that looks good and that will elevate your style, instead of it chipping away and you having to replace it every other week. Number four, unstyled hair. And I'm talking about the bedhead. Yo, I know of guys that will literally just roll out of bed and they'll walk around with a hair horn from where they're laying their head on the pillow all night. That's how lazy they are. Like, yo, I don't think I need to go into deep here and you, for you to see why this could be a deal breaker. Yo, your hair is like a source of confidence. It could make or break your style. This is why it's a deal breaker. So if you actually take the time to style it, to make yourself look more polished, it's gonna make a world of difference, not only to your internal confidence, but to how others perceive you. Again, it doesn't even matter if you're just wearing a basic t-shirt, you taking the time to style your hair, it's gonna make you look better. And number five, wrinkled clothing. Again, deal breaker. I don't care what you're wearing. I don't care if you're wearing designer head to toe, if you're wearing custom clothing head to toe, if you're wearing your best fit yet. If it's wrinkled, you're gonna look like a bum. You're gonna look bad. It's gonna kill your style, and I don't want that for you. It looks lazy. It looks like you can't even take care of yourself. So what I want you to start doing is to start ironing your clothes. I get that might be too much for you, but I'm promising you that crispy, warm feeling you're gonna feel when that shirt is nicely pressed, yeah, that's gonna exude confidence, and everybody that sees you is gonna notice that you take that extra step. If that's too much for you, then just buy a steamer. You can get one from Amazon for like 30 bucks, and this you could do every morning to ensure you're removing those hard wrinkles so you're nicely pressed, you're always looking sharp, and 2021 is gonna be your most stylish year yet. And that's basically it for this week's video, guys. Those are five deal breakers that you do with your style that ruins your look. If you guys like this video and found it informative, don't forget to drop us a like down below. Also, boys, don't forget to check out our sponsor, Rose Gold and Black. If you guys want to check it out, it'll be linked down below as well. That's it for me today.